Dad. Hey. My name is Sarah Snood. And I got my name because I wrote the advert for the Snood that came out earlier. So, this Snood's absolutely amazing. It can be a little jacket for some Papa Love version, if I say so myself. It can be a scarf, because that's what it's meant to be. This roof is annoying. It can be anything you want. Say it can be a hair scarf. It can be hat thing. It can be this sort of hat. It can even be a top for those who love woolen tops. It can be one of those. It can also be a whole skirt. That's basically all the Snood does. But it does a lot for Snood. So, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Oh god. Okay, I bought this Snood at Primark, I think it was. Yeah, I bought this Snood at Primark. My nanny gave me the hat. It was $2.50, I think. Yeah, it was $2.50. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. My next video will be very fake. I'm gonna do. So bye! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe!